الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين، أما بعد، فقد قال الله تبارك وتعالى في القرآن المجيد والفرقان الحميد: ألا إن أولياء الله لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله.
الذين آمنوا وكانوا يتقون، لهم البشرى في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة، لا تبديل لكلمات الله، ذلك هو الفوز العظيم. صدق الله العظيم، صدق رسوله النبي الأمين المبين المتين الكريم، ونحن على ذلك لمن الشاهدين والشاكرين، والحمد لله رب العالمين. His Excellency, the respected chair of this program,
MashaAllah.
Honorable guests, dear prominent dignitaries on and off dais, particularly Hazrat Allama wa Maulana Muhammad Mufti Zubair Alam Sahab Siddiqui, حفظه الله ورعاه من كل مكروه وطول الله عمره.
آمين آمين.
And my dear audience, dear brothers and sisters, first of all, I want to convey the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wah, Sakafi sahab, wah.
My dear Islamic brothers, I have no more time, and you know very well that here are so many Islamic scholars are sitting on the stage.
Hi, hi, hi.
So I have come here only for 10 or 12 minutes. We are gathered here in this twinkle function. It's my pleasure that I don't want to beat about the bush. So you must also don't beat about the bush. So I want to give some light on this selected topic. First of all, I want to say you that you must send greeting on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, so please send him greeting. Allahumma salli ala
Sayyidina
Mawlana Muhammad Zahir wa sallim, sallu alayhi salatum wa salaman alayka ya Rasulullah
sallallahu ta'ala alayhi
wa sallam, sallu alayhi salatum wa salaman alayka ya Habiballah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. My dear audience, the plural of wali is awliya. The plural of wali is awliya. It's an Arabic word which means friend. Means friends of Allah the Almighty. To become a friend of Allah is not something just you do. But Almighty Allah honors certain people, some from birth and others due to. But the awliya are the people who actually love Allah. Not because he is very powerful than them, so they love Allah, or not because he can punish them, so they love Allah. That shall not come upon them, nor they shall crave. Alladheena amanu wa kanu yattaqoon, and those who believed and steadfast, lahumul bushra fil hayati dunya wa fil akhirah, for them are great tidings in the life of the present world and also in the hereafter. La tabdeela li kalimatillah.
Kya kehne, wah.
No can be changed in the words of Allah. Dhalika huwa al-fawzul azim. That's indeed a supreme success. The friend of Allah constantly repent for their sins. They do not underestimate any sin. No matter how little it may seem. And they fear deeply when they have any done, when they have any wrong, we utter for every word. We utter that why the people who are very close to Almighty Allah, they do not engage in covetousness. Do you know? I want to ask you that who is very close to Almighty Allah and who is very pious and who are every time want to offer prayer or lead prayer, do you know about those people? Every time they want to be with Allah, they do not engage in tawadduness. When they speak, their words are truth. In their silence, you must know that they remember the Almighty Allah. The friends of Allah love those people who Allah loves. And the awliya, the people, hate those people who Allah hates. Dear friends are not those people who are not forsake Allah. They do not keep bad company at all. Because in fact it's better for them than keep bad company. It's better for them to be in alone. So they don't keep bad company in their life. A wali of Allah may not even know he is a wali of Allah. He may look very poor. He may look very poor. He was neither pressed nor flattery. Never shows them. Shows off anyone. So my dear audience, if we have more money, then we want to show the other people that we have a 4 car, we have 4 bikes, we have a bungalow. We want to show other person. But the awliya are the people who never shows off anyone. My dear audience, although the description of the awliya is like the description of believers in general, it's very important for you to understand that what is the awliya. That awliya are the people who are very close to Almighty Allah. They devoted everything to Almighty Allah. They completely devoted to Allah. They give everything to Allah. They always want Him to be pleased with them. This is because they don't like this world. They always want to keep fast. They always want to keep prayer. They always want to offer prayer. They also want to lead prayer. But my dear audience, we are not prayer. We do not offer only 5 times in a day. But the awliya are the people who are very close to Almighty Allah. Allah says about those people, the reward for the friends of Allah is mentioned in the Holy Quran. Allah says, Inna al-lazina qalu rabbuna Allah. Verily, those who say our Lord is Allah, thumma istaqamu, and they remain steadfast, tatanazzalu alayhimul malaika, the angels will descend at death, saying, Allah takhafu wa la tahzanu, fear not, nor guilt. Wa abshiru fil jannah, but receive the great tidings of the paradise. Allati kuntum tu'adun. Which we have promised with Allah. Walakum fiha ma tashtahi anfusukum. There is all that you have in earth deserve. Walakum fiha ma tadda'un. There is all that you are asked for. So my dear audience, we ask for Allah to grant us that as Muslims. And we also ask for Allah to resurrect us with the belief. Hereby I conclude my speech. Astaghfirullah Rabbi min jami'i ma kariha Allahu qawlan fi'lan sam'an nadira wala hawla wala quwwata